the former Buckeye star.
Well, after the Chicago pre-draft camp, ESPN.com's Chad Ford reported that medical reports were red flagged by a number of NBA teams saying that he had bulging discs. Now, I spoke with